It's very nice. I mean, the place is unbelievable. You have center court, have the view on the ocean straight. I mean, it's unbelievable. All the organization is really good. The evenings are very nice always. So I think players really enjoy it, and that's why all the players are keep on coming back here. I mean, the year is going pretty okay. I mean, I played pretty well over on the grass court season. I did well in the clay as well. The beginning of the year, I was struggling a little bit. Couldn't find a rhythm. Couldn't really win matches. But now it's going pretty well, and I'm happy where I am. This off season, I did a lot of physical work with Jazz Green. So beginning of the season, I wasn't aware of what my body could do and how my body changed. So I was still playing the kind of the way I was playing last year, but I couldn't because it was just a different kind of game I had and different kind of body. So I had to get used to it for quite a while, but now it's really helping me, and now I think I'm physically better. So that's why it's going so well after that.
I was actually going to ask you, obviously a tall guy and only 18, probably got some growing still to do. How difficult is it learning how to best use your body on a tennis court?
Oh yeah, it's very difficult. I mean, it's totally different than probably for a guy like Borna, who's only 6 foot tall, having the body of a real man already. It's probably easier for him at the young age to really compete with the big guys. I mean, for me, I still have to build my body. It's really, really much harder, I think. So yeah, but I'm getting there, and hopefully one day I can be as strong as the top guys and also compete with them in the highest level. I think I'm pretty much more aggressive. Of course, as I get stronger, it makes me allow me more. So I think I go to the net quite more often. I think I try to build up my game more aggressively, more like a guy who's 6'5" would do. So yeah, I mean, it's all a learning process, and I'm really happy where I am, but I still gotta learn and work as hard as I did.
And Misha was obviously here playing and qualifying, been out on the practice court with you. Is it just good fun having a big brother on the tour this year?
Yes, it's unbelievable. I mean, how many families can say we have two big brothers playing on a professional level? So it's quite nice where we both are right now, and he started his comeback in February as well, and he's already 300 in the ATP World Tour rankings, so he's doing quite well as well. I mean, in all the tour events, he did second round, quarterfinals, so he's also coming back quite strongly. So I believe we both in the future can be top 100 and be at the highest level of tennis.
When you're on the practice court together, do you still get really competitive like brothers would do?
Oh yes, and we are unbelievable competitors. So every time we're on the practice courts and we play a practice set, it's almost just as important as a match. So it's really quite enjoyable the way we are, and it's also quite enjoyable playing him and practicing with him all the time.